First of all, we're going to look at the general structure of the five-paragraph essay. You will notice that I have depicted the structure in geometric fashion, two triangles and three boxes. For now, just note those three boxes in the middle. They're the kinds of paragraphs you have already been writing in the previous seven different formats. The last triangle is a concluding paragraph. That's next session. All right, let's look at the first triangle. The first triangle is the introductory paragraph. It's inverted because this paragraph acts as a funnel, directing the attention of the reader down into the essay. The funnel represents a movement from general to specific. The introductory paragraph is very stylized and contains certain elements in a certain order. Time and experience has shown that this format is very effective for introducing a five-paragraph essay. The order of teaching in the book is to first teach the introductory paragraph, and then the concluding paragraph, and then go back and pick up the body paragraph. So let's begin with the introductory paragraph.